Hello, I'm James Dorsey. The optics streaming out of Gaza of the destruction and the plight of innocent Palestinian civilians explain the popular use of the term genocide when discussing the Israeli assault. Genocide scholars disagree on whether Israeli actions legally constitute genocide, but warn Israel has committed war crimes that could lead to genocide. To explore this further, please click the link below. Thank you. Take care and best wishes.